2001 is like what? Like 13 years ago? And so I guess according to that movie, according to Stanley Kubrick, in 2001, we were out in space and robots were flying our spaceships. What the F? I think it's kind of false advertising. I'm kind of pissed off. 2001, where's all this technology? Anyways, this song always reminds me of my frustration with that movie and what did not happen in 2001. But anyways, that doesn't really matter right now. We are here to play some music. I see a lot of the kiddos have gone home. And so we adults here are hanging out, drinking some beer. That's why I brought this hat out, a little bit more adult-friendly hat. It is a rooster. But anyways, if you guys want to check us out, we have a website. It is bacontheband.com. We also have a Facebook page. Facebook.com. I know you all have your smartphones right now. It's okay, you can take it out. Go to Facebook.com/bacontheband. Facebook.com/bacontheband. Like us, and then you can see where we're gonna play next. Hopefully, here again. Devil's Canyon Brewery, everyone. Beer Fridays. Yes, yes. Beer Fridays is what it's all about. It's Friday. We all had our jobs. Now we have the weekend coming. We have nothing to do. And so all we're doing right now is drinking the great beer at Devil's Canyon Brewery. Everybody raise your glasses, raise your Devil's Canyon Brewery beers. Cheers to Friday! 2001, 12 years ago.
Were we playing with that music on the whole time?
Yeah, we were actually jamming with the music.
Can we ask somebody to get the house music turned off, please?
We have a request from the band to the house, Devil's Canyon Brewery management. If you can help us out with turning off the house music, that would be fantastic. Thank you very much. Does anybody know the people that manage Devil's Canyon Brewery? Anybody aware of someone who might be able to access the PA system and turn the music off? Maybe Joe? It's Joe, I believe.
Thank you. pretending I won't have to fight it somehow. Turn out the house, build a raft, and life come what may. Sometimes I rent, remember where I'm going. My inspiration slips away. Sometimes I like to be that blue flowing, and I know I'm gonna get back home someday.
To Peter Bankman on the organ right here.
That was a song by David Gans.
On the vocals, Mr. Brian Vandemarca. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks very much for sticking around on this Friday night, Devil's Canyon Brewery. Yeah. Had a little too much brew myself, I think, if I don't say so myself. We're gonna do a cover song right now. We're gonna cover a song right now. It's actually a song about Joshua Tree or something like that, right? Is it? Mesa Verde. Anyway, it's about old time people, what they did with their hands.
Trail, see cathedral blue, walking towards the canyon's floor, laden sense of blue. Eagles flying overhead beneath the desert sky makes me think of how they lived many years gone by. Live my head some space. without a trace. Salt Creek runs through the grass as you hum that canyon tune. Brush against the desert sage just like some sweet perfume.
Thank you.
song called Little Hands. That is a cover song. I got a little crazy towards the end, but thank you very much for sticking around tonight. I know it's getting a little late. Was it like 9:30 or 10? Something like that, right?
Hey, quick announcement. In case you haven't heard, the Warriors won. Up 2-1. How about that?
All right, so how many touchdowns did they score?
Wow!
That is an example of a joke by Bacon, so there you go.
Yeah, like that.
Okay, we're gonna do a cover song of one of my favorite artists, actually. Anybody know Ben Harper? It's him and the innocent criminals right here. Thank you very much. It's called Lay There and Hate Me. Rhythm 7, Ben Harper. You guys all having a good time so far? Thanks for sticking around. I know it's like maybe like your 10th beer in or something like that. Wow, I'm surprised that you guys are standing. You wish. Your wish may come true tonight. I hope that it does.
It's a great place to be with all this beer. I love it.
We're going to play an original song.
Yes!
Woo! Thank you!
Thank you.
Once again, we are Bacon. Check us out, www.bacontheband.com or facebook.com/bacontheband. We are having a great time up here. We are one of those bands that the band has too much fun playing music than the audience sometimes. So we thank you for hanging out with us. Let me introduce the band really quick. I have yet to mention his name, except for in between our sets. Back there on the drums, we have Jay the Beat Hendrickson. On my left on guitar, we have our very own local. He is from right down the street, San Carlos, California. Yeah! Mr. Robbie Prezzo! And all the way from Dublin, Ireland. He actually flew here to play. We actually rehearse on YouTube or like on Skype and stuff like that. There's a delay, so it's a little bit hard to get tight sometimes. But from Dublin, Ireland, we have Mr. Peter Venkman. Look-alike Mr. Ryan Vandenbrug. Keeping down the bass, we have vocal, singer, banjo player, harmonica playing, spoon playing, and I forget whatever else instrument he might play. Mr. Brian Vandermark, everybody. I can't even wrap my hands around that bass. There's six strings over there. My name is Ken. Thank you very much for sticking around tonight. We got a couple more songs for you tonight. We also do take requests. Just let us know if you want us to play.
What they've done. So as sure as the sun shines, I'm gonna get my fair share of what's mine. And then the harder they come, the harder they fall, but I know. I said the harder they come, the harder they fall, but I know. Thank you. Though I know that when you're dirty you can't, but I'd rather be a free man in my grave than living as a puppet or a slave. So I sure as the sun will shine, I'm gonna get my fair share, what's mine. And in the heart of the
Bacon on the vocals, Brian. So it is almost about that time when the beer may have run out. Just kidding. I do not speak officially for Devil's Canyon Brewery, so I apologize if that caused panic within your crowd. I'm sure there's plenty of beer, although maybe some of the good ones are gone already, I don't know. What are some of the good ones, you know? They're just too many. What's that? What's a good one? The hops? Scotch ale? Oh, the Scotch ale is gone.
Okay, who
oh, it's still there.
Hops?
That's a good one.
Hop lovers here.
I like hops.
Who likes the Scotch ale? Who likes the, what was it, the sparkling stuff? The bell, is that what it's called? Who likes the bell? I do. I really like that one, actually. Who likes beer?
Beer!
Yeah! All right, Devil's Canyon Brewery. What a cheap.
You know, I love that, but as a spokesman for the brewery, I have to ask, who likes bacon?
Nice crispy bacon on the George Foreman grill. I heard that they makes it pretty good. Bacon on the grill, maybe. Thank you very much, sir. Really appreciate that. We are Bacon, BaconTheBand.com.
Unexplained bacon.
Thank you.
for the outside. Skin to midnight, eyes it over. Pattern from not knowing, maybe your way to be. Home is a place you left, a place to which you will return. Home is a place you left. It's Devil's Canyon Brewery, everybody! Headphones broken down, listening to the surrounding sounds. Collaboration concomitant factors, consolidated inside of me, like a metronome. Zooming in on the details and examining casual info, talking and walking walls, taking pieces of an algorithm, tapering off. Home is the place you left, the place to which you will return. Home is the place you left, the place to which you will return. Home is the place you left, the place to which you will return. Home is the place you left.
Art Bacon, baconfan.com. Thank you very much for hanging out with us. Really appreciate it, sir. This is going to be our last song tonight. And this is one of our original songs as well. It is one of my favorites. It is about a girl like many other songs. And it is a song called Gloria Dega. Here we go. Thank you. you very much. We are Beacon, BeaconFan.com. We had a great time tonight. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. Hope to see you all again soon. Thanks very much, guys. Thank you.